Have you ever tried searching for a short YouTube video and you want to find the answer to something? You end up scrolling through videos that just go on and on and on and still don't answer your question. Well, there is a better way of searching on YouTube, and in this video, I'm going to show you how. YouTube actually has a search filter that gives you better ways to help solve these issues when searching. The filter I'm about to show you will help you find the videos you want faster. The first thing we do is launch the YouTube app, either on Android or iOS. Then press the search icon in the top right of the screen. Now search for your desired video. Let's try searching for WhatsApp tutorial. After your results appear, you will see a filter icon in the top right of the screen. Press this button. When you press this button, a search filter will appear. Now, we'll just need to apply some filters. So what we're going to do is go through these filters together. The sort by filter allows you to alter the order in which the videos are returned. So you have four choices. Choosing from relevance will return videos that are most relevant to your query. Upload date will return videos that are organized when they were added to YouTube, and that goes with the newest first video. The view count will return videos organized by the most views. Ratings will return videos in order of the highest rating. So that's the first search filter. The next one is type. The type filter allows you to choose the return content type. So what I mean by this is, if I search for WhatsApp tutorial, it's going to show me videos, playlists, channels, and so on. But I can break that down into smaller chunks. So if I choose channel, it will only return channels based on our search query. If I choose playlist, this will return a series of videos based on the search term. Movie will return films that are on YouTube. And then lastly, show will return premium YouTube videos, but you may have to pay for them. The next filter option is upload date. So here you can choose when a video was uploaded. This can be quite helpful if you're looking for videos about certain events that just recently happened. For example, if you set it for today, it will show videos that were uploaded in the last 24 hours. The next filter option is duration. The duration dropdown allows you to choose short or long video lengths. Short videos are defined as less than 4 minutes long, while long videos are defined as 20 minutes or more. Features allows you to turn on a series of items ranging from live videos to virtual reality content. So guys, have fun using this search option. Let me know if you found it helpful to find the videos that you're looking for. And until next time guys, thank you for watching. Peace.